18-year-old Evan Walker is arrested after police say he was found carrying a semi-automatic pistol on the grounds of East Nashville High School. A student reported suspicious activity behind the school. When officers approached a car, they found Walker inside. He complied with an ask for search, and that's when officers found the gun. He's now charged with carrying a gun on school property.